大家好，我係林換光平機會嘅。Good
afternoon, I'm Lam Woon-Kwong from EOC.
我今日代表平機會嚟到撐大家嘅。So
I'm here to support you on behalf of EOC.
其實咧，大家諗陣性傾向咧，根本係應該係一個好私人嘅嘢，一個好私隱嘅事。
So I would like to say sexual orientation and preferences is actually a very, very private matter.
係根本唔需要揚開曬，好似今日咁樣嚟講嘅。如果我哋呢個社會係真正包容、真正係開明嘅話。So
if we are really open and really, really tolerant society as a whole, we actually don't have to go open and talk about like sexual orientation like this.
其實大家試諗下。 我哋根據自己與生俱來嘅性傾向
So let's think about that. According to how we were born,
選擇我哋自己喜歡嘅生活上嘅伴侶
Making choices of our own partner that we love.
你話係幾咁自然嘅一回事咧？
It's just something really natural.
對社會對第三者有乜嘢任何嘅不良嘅影響咧？
What are the negative effects on society and other people who are not involved?
但好不幸咧，就係社會始終仲係充斥住有唔少嘅偏見同埋成見。Unfortunately,
there are still a lot of biases and negative comments on this issue.
亦都係因為呢啲偏見同埋呢啲成見咧，係對大家咧造成咗生活上、職業上，以至係自己嘅心理上好大嘅不必要嘅壓力。And
because of such prejudices, which causes our livelihood and our work environment and all the stresses that's coming up onto us.
平機會喺目前嚟講咧，我哋嘅法例唔能夠保障到大家，但我希望至少我能夠喺法聲上、喺倡議上咧，希望社會大眾係能夠更加了解呢個議題，從而咧係能夠更加包容、更加接納。Right
now, EOC still does not have the authority because we don't have a bill to protect you, but as the chairperson, I promise you I will like make my voice out there for people to hear us so that we can help to advocate for you.
我希望终于有一日我哋唔需要再搞IDAHO.
I wish that for one day we don't need to have the rally of IDAHO anymore.
但係直到嗰日之前為止,
but until then,
我哋係會支持立法保障大家應有嘅權益。
And we're still in support of having the bill to pass for the anti-discrimination against you.
我亦都會每年嚟支持大家。
And I will come every year to support you. Thank you.